Hello, everyone. It's Michelle Patterson here with Angel Souls, and this is our daily card reading for May 23rd, 2019. Let's see what we have going on today. All right, that should do it about right there. Maybe one more shuffle. Okay, that's good. So we have for today, family. How nice. Now, my thoughts immediately went to people who don't have family, which is interesting. So if you're in a place where you're feeling very, very isolated, or you feel maybe you're estranged from your family, or whatever the case may be, we want to start with the messaging towards you that family is always available. Now, it might not be the family that you were born with, but there's always another person out there who understands your existence, who comes from the same place that you do. Family could be an organization that you're with. We often hear people say, well, actually, here in Colorado Springs, there's a huge homeless population. And they've gone out into the streets, you know, YouTubers have gone out into the streets and interviewed people. And one of the things that you'll hear them say a lot is, hey, this is my brother. And the YouTuber will often take them quite literally. And they're like, no, not my blood brother. It's just, you know, we are in the same situation and we have come into each other's existence to be a support to one another. It's that kind of thing, right? Or we hear of people in the military. This is, you know, this is my brother. This is my sister because we serve together. It doesn't have to be, you know, if you don't feel accepted or loved by your family, it doesn't mean that you don't have a soul family out there. Okay. Now, as we say soul family, be careful with that because, again, people get into that desperation energy of, oh, I need to be a part of something. And then they end up, honestly, I mean, I shouldn't laugh because this example just popped into my head. This is how people get sucked into cults. It's, you know, it's true. It happens. But this can also mean for those of you who have family, make it a family night. Get the kids together. Get the grandkids together. Get everybody in the same room. For some of you have an adult child that, I don't know that there's necessarily a separation or whatever, but there is this person coming, you don't get to see them very often. That's what it is. And they're coming over for dinner. And remember, it doesn't have to be anything fancy. Actually, I'm getting the feeling that the more casual you keep it, the more often it can happen. Okay. So it doesn't have to be a huge deal, but definitely parents, if you work a lot, let this be an evening where you plan some really cool activities for you and your family. You don't even have to go outside. Kids just love it when you sit and play with them. You know, ask them, you know, what do you want to play? If they go get PJ Masks toys or whatever, you know, sit and you can be Gecko or something, or you can be Catboy. Go ahead, ask me how I know this. Owlette. It's from my nephew, Zayden. That's how I know these things. But anyway, give your family some time. If you're a teenager and you know, are constantly out with your friends and you're like, well, they're my, you know, family or whatever. That's true. But I'm sure you get to see them all the time. Spend some time with your family. Okay? Sending you all so much love and take care. Bye-bye.